My name is Julius Brandon, and I have the Onyx Art Fair, and I have some questions I'm holding in my hand, and one of the questions is, what truth did your piece address? And my answer for that is, the two pieces that I did, what it addressed is hard work, honesty, blood, sweat, and tears. It was my idea. I sat down, I let it marinate for a couple of weeks. Then I came up with the concept of how I'm gonna do the pieces. And I hooked up with my partner, Saron, and we made it happen. So that's how us putting the piece together, the address of it is, it speaks for itself. And I'm really proud that I took the initiative to put it into a show. And the next question is, are there any insights you gained from the exhibits or specific experience that made it memorable for you? Yes. What's memorable about this whole art scene is that it was a good experience for me because I never experienced something this large or dealing with so many artists in one place. So that's going to really be a memorable for me. And then the insight is that I got to see, I got to gain some experience. And basically my attitude, just being real humble. A lot of things didn't work out as far as with my name and stuff like that, but I really felt I dealt with it and I handled it in a mature manner. What I learned about when you're dealing with organizations, when you're dealing with art galleries or whatever, that everything ain't gonna be perfect, but it's always what part you play in it. And it's just really an honor just to have that door open for me to come in to promote my work, and that's all that matters. It's never a mistake, it just gets better. Nobody perfect, everybody got a position to play, and everybody got to do their job. So that's how I feel about that. And this is an experience that I can share with other young artists or people that's, you know, doing art. Don't give up hope. Follow your dreams, the sky's the limit. So with that, I just want to say thank you for giving me the leverage and the balance to be able to promote what I do best, and that's art and my jewelry. So with that, thank you.